That's a strong start. Well done. Top 10. DRS. DRS now available. is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Okay, clear. Front is 1.7 seconds. Carlos is in the pits. Go, go. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. virtual safety car is ending, maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending, wait for green. Green flag. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. has 3 laps of fuel remaining. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Leading our teammate by 7.5 seconds. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. To the car ahead is 2.9 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. don't race over, take care of the car on the way in.
It's victory in Shanghai then, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I know it's a bit of a boring answer, but the truth is they simply had the best speed package on the day, and a driver who knows how to take advantage of that. It doesn't matter how much time you spend poring over the stats and planning strategies if you can't keep the pace, and our winner today showed they could do both.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects... Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull take over as championship leaders. Another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Alfa Romeo, whose good result moves them further up the championship. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.